It's a new dawn for Nigeria's frontline manufacturer of industrial and medical gases as shareholders, staff and management of the company meet in this hall in line with the COVID-19 protocols to make a major announcement.
The beginning of a new journey as Industrial and Medical Gases Nigerian PLC. A journey that is filled with excitement and purpose.
It's not just a new name, but 60% holding also transfers to a new majority shareholder.
In August this year, the Linde Group sold its controlling ownership of 60% to TY Holdings, a group of companies which has several business interests in various sectors of the Nigerian economy.
Now, the unveiling of a new logo.
To the glory of God and benefits of mankind.
For Industrial and Medical Gases Nigeria PLC, there's hope of superior returns on investment for shareholders, plus plans to expand operations.
I would focus on ensuring business expansion in Nigeria and also focusing on making our footprints in West Africa sub-region stronger than it is today.
All the dividends will now come, like you heard from the shareholders, will now be domiciled in Nigeria. Nothing like you have to send anything abroad. And that means the cash flow of Nigeria, of course, will actually increase.
For shareholders' representative, this rebranding comes with a lot of expectations.
On behalf of shareholders of like mind, I endorse the new name, which is Industrial Medical Gases Nigerian PLC. And may God continue to bless all of us. Those that will use it to joyfulness.
Industrial and Medical Gases Nigeria PLC, in its 62-year journey, operated as BOC Gases Nigeria PLC for 38 years. It has plants across Nigeria and is set to drive conversions to boost patronage of its products and services on a sustainable basis.